India's first CDS General Bipin Rawat lost his life yesterday in a tragic helicopter crash. Defence Minister Rajnath Singh confirmed the news on Twitter as he wrote, "Deeply anguished by the sudden demise of CDS General Bipin Rawat, his wife and 11 other armed forces personnel in an extremely unfortunate helicopter accident in Tamil Nadu. His untimely death is an irreplaceable loss to our armed forces and the country." Bollywood actress Kangana Ranaut has called it the most horrible news of the year. Mourning his demise, she wrote, "Most horrible news of the year, the demise of Sri Bipin Rawat and his wife in a tragic helicopter crash. The nation will always be grateful to General Rawat for his service to the nation. Om Shanti Jai Hind." General Bipin Rawat was appointed as the first CDS of India on December 30, 2019 and assumed office from 1 January 2020.